because last Thursday, Michael Matheson said he'd be happy for minutes of his meeting with the SPA to be released, only for the SNP government to then claim that, incredibly, no minutes had been taken.